so here's the front. The garage is finished.